So my name is Leo, just got the 2011 Ride DH2. I'm gonna give this board a 4 out of 5 stars. Took a little getting used to, I think that's mainly due to these softer bindings. I recommend you put stiffer bindings on here. But I really like the low rise rocker on this, holds the edge very well. You can bomb down mountains, no chatter. What I don't like about this board, it's a little stiffer than what I like, but otherwise it's a good board.